morning, students. Like all countries, our country is also suffering from COVID-19. I hope that you all are keeping yourself clean and hygiene. Keep eating healthy foods and hope that you are having a lot of fun with your parents. Today, the topic I have selected for you is noun. I hope that this video will help you in study at your home. So let's start. We will see first of all the definition of noun. A noun is the name of a person, place, thing, condition, quality and action. For example, person like Ram, Mohan, any name you can take. Place, Mumbai, Delhi. Thing, book, chair. Condition, illness, happiness. Quality, honesty. And action, movement. Simply you can define noun that all naming words are called noun. Now we will see the parts of noun. Noun are mainly divided into two main parts. First one is countable noun and second one is uncountable noun. Now we will see what is countable noun and second one is uncountable noun. Countable noun. The nouns which can be counted are called countable noun, like book, chair, Ram, Shyam. Now, uncountable noun. The nouns which cannot be counted are called uncountable noun, like copper, silver, ghee, etc. Further, countable nouns are divided into three subparts. First one is proper noun, second one is common noun, and third one is collective noun. Now we will see the definition of proper noun. A proper noun denotes a proper person, place or thing. Now we will see the example of proper noun. Examples. Ram. This is a proper person name. Proper thing. Like we can take the name of any book, the Ramayana. This is a proper thing and place like Patna. Second one is common noun. Second one is common noun. A noun which denotes common place, person or things are called common noun. Like we will see the example here. Common person, that is boy. Common place, that is school. And common thing, that is book. Now we will see the definition of collective noun. A collective noun denotes a collection of things, persons or other creatures. Like we can see the example of collective nouns. A bunch of flowers. This shows the collection of things. Other one is a class of students. This shows a collection of person. Now we will see the subparts of uncountable noun. First one is material noun. We will see the definition of first of all material noun. A noun which denotes a material is called material noun. For example, we can can see here, material noun. Example, copper, silver, ghee, etc. Second one is abstract noun, a noun which denotes quality, actions and movement. A noun which denote quality, condition is comes under abstract noun. For example, honesty, illness, happiness. These are the examples of abstract noun. I hope that you will understand about noun, what is the definition of noun, what are the types of noun and what are the subtypes of noun. In next video, we will take other topic. I hope that this video will help you at home in study. And once again, I just want to tell you that please stay at home and stay safe with your parents. Thank you so much.